If you want to be faster, you have to learn how to shift your weight forward. One way to do this is with a crawl start. Ball's on the ground, my shoulders are over the ball, my knees are under my hips, and all I want you to think about is just lift the ball up. Ball lifts first, and then my body catches myself. That's how I move fast and move well. Second progression, I'm gonna lift the ball up, and then I'm gonna place it more in front of me, so my mass is more forward. Lift, place, and then go.